I'm originally from Rhode Island via Cheboygan. Not Cheboygan, Michigan. Cheboygan was the code word that my parents would use whenever they wanted to fool around. Twice a week I'd hear my dad say, "You know, honey, we should really visit Cheboygan." And once every 2 months, my mom would agree to do so. So that's how that works.